Let me run my fetch. Just a quick demonstration about is possible to do video mapping in totally improvised and generative.
You work with oven patches. Nicola.
This is one patch I developed in order to improvise video mapping performance. One second. Let's say we have three hexagons, because we have one installation made out of hexagons. Hexagons are nice to explain this, because as you can see, I'm just drawing them. And then I will animate a couple of things. So I created a patch made out of this language that is a language that allows you to create stuff on the fly. This is the environment to create the software. And the idea is, instead of creating the video mapping performance before, using a photography of the building or something like this, with this tool it's possible to create on the fly, let's say on when you have some surface like building, like an installation made out, in this case it's hexagon, but it should be anything. Let's say we have a building. Let's say we put the projector on the building. Oh, Okay, this is not a building. This is a little cottage house. And not the two that you are in with the mouse. I'm just creating a simple preset. Just to show how can I create some animation of the on the fly, some composition based on this on the shape I have in front. If you ever try to do some video mapping, you surely know that this really interesting way to cut the work time. I would like to show you how to quick mapping something